Welcome to day two of creating a window display for Global Thrift Store in Waltham, Massachusetts. Today I am painting on a couch again. I painted the first layer last time, and today I'm just adding fun motifs, adding flowers, adding checkerboards, adding anything that my brain thinks of. I just let it do its thing, and it's so fun. I love it so far. Check back for day three. It's going to be even more amazing.